SkyDrone 5 flying above the San Geronimo Golf Course in Marin, where all this green could soon become open grassland. The course is in West Marin between Fairfax and Lagunitas. Its fate is being decided tonight by the Marin County Board of Supervisors in San Rafael, and that's where KPIX 5's Susie Steimle is for us tonight. Susie?
Well, Veronica, the meeting on the sale of the San Geronimo Golf Course started 4 hours ago, and it's still going on. This is an issue that has deeply divided people living in Marin County. Opponents of the sale say that they feel deceived by this process. Supporters say they feel like they're gaining ground tonight. And the supervisory board is being pressured to make a decision soon, or the deal could fall through. It's a room divided between those who want Marin County to buy the San Geronimo Golf Course and those who say, not with my tax dollars. Most of the opponents of the sale are golfers.
It's like a cathedral, really, for me. You know, it's a holy place.
On the other side are environmentalists who want to see this become a public park.
We support the purchase of the golf course.
A wraparound line of opinionated Marin County residents made public comment last several hours today. Lisa McHugh says they're missing the point.
It's tearing this community apart. It's putting us against them. It's the fish against the golfers, and that's not the issue.
She lives on the golf course and doesn't want to see it sold. Her main concern, if this many people care, why was the decision rushed?
It's happened way too fast. This is a huge, huge community issue. It's a hot community issue. And we heard about it 3 weeks ago.
We had really hoped that there would be more time for this.
Max Corton is the director of Marin County Parks. He's here to convince the board to spend nearly $4 million taxpayer dollars to buy the golf course. He says they had no choice but to act quickly.
The risk is that a private developer could purchase the parcel and it could end up as something that's out of character with the community.
It's a decision that some golfers fear was made without them, one that brought some to tears on the course today.
It's a very deep and beautiful game. It's a wonderful pastime for people.
Now, if this sale does go through, the full price tag is $8.85 million. And again, taxpayers will be on the hook for about half of that. Small silver lining for golfers. The county says it's open to keeping this as a golf course on a short-term basis, but only if they can find a vendor to run it. And right now, they say they cannot. We're live in San Rafael. Susie Steimle, KPIX 5.